We have a Christian journalist, Mr. Boni Kumar. Please hear